because the reality is putting more cops in schools hasn't worked. To realize that putting more cops in schools actually may be a form of endangering our students as well.
And in a completely non-related story a day earlier,
scare at an East Alabama school today. Police shot and killed a man trying to get into the building.
Man, they say, was aggressively trying to get inside the school. The man went to several doors.
Why did he go to multiple doors? Oh, because they were locked.
No doubt.